I started in the Merchant Navy, and I worked in Preston docks and done loads of jobs. But as things changed and I kept getting made redundant, I started kind of wheeling and dealing. I was just a big music fan, basically, a big collector myself. And eventually I opened a stall in 79 in Blackpool, and that was when it became a full-time job. I'm Gordon Gibson, owner of Action Records in Preston, Lancashire. I've always stoked just on good music that I like, because people walk in here and they would definitely go in other shops, even in Manchester and that, they would never find the stuff that we sell. We have, an Action Records identity. On Record Store Day, we literally get whole families coming in. We loved it when One Direction done the 7-inch picture disc that year. And then you've got everything else, obviously, but you've got these kids as well, queuing up for this picture disc. I know some record shops are really thunder their nose, when this happened, but I loved this. I just thought, come on, the first record you bought wasn't Cat and Beefheart, It probably was a pop record, and that's what people did and kids did. And they've got this great memory. I remember this record store day and queued up for my One Direction picture disc. It was a big struggle at the beginning. I mean, I didn't make any money for years out of it. I don't make that much money out of it now, but it's still great just to be able to do it, as a living, to deal with music. I've no real plans to change the way I do it. I mean, I read some plans and people say, well, put a coffee shop. And I don't mind people doing all these niche markets, but I'm just a record shop.